Palm Beach city leaders say it's going to come down. The demolition of the Palm Beach Mall is going to start in April. It will be replaced with a 1.2 million square foot outdoor mall. They plan to have outlet stores and traditional retailers. The goal is to have this new outlet mall open by 2013. The JCPenney and George's Music stores will remain open during this demolition.